Welcome to DC 20011. This evening, when these listings come to an end, they will be in the Asian category, antiques, and with each respective category, tea, wine pots, ginger jars, vases, figures, all closet A, all really good quality, feels like really good quality closet A. And let's not even mention just visually pleasant and beautiful. I will be posting at the bottom of the video caption the time frame when the introduction comes to an end, where we'll pick up on each piece separately as I list them. We have here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 cloisonné pieces. And we will provide a video for each one because they all deserve it. They all deserve the time that we're going to invest into them to make sure that they are appreciated by the viewer as much as we appreciate them. Cloisonné is always beautiful. I mean, there really is no other way to describe. Just beautiful. And as I've mentioned in all these little videos, a lost art. And here we have an early 20th century, maybe late 19th century, Chinese ginger jar, brass ginger jar, enameled interior. Hot. This is enameled here. The cloisonné work is beautiful. It's done in an Art Nouveau fashion. Art Nouveau. And it's hugged, squeezed by this floral arrangement. Now, you know, this is all hand done, and it was all, you know, polished and baked and la la this and la la that. It's got a brass ending. Just listen how it sounds, right? Great. There's a label here. You know, because there's a label, I'm gonna say probably 1930s. The label, I think, would ID it, because that's probably an original label. Still, almost 100 years old. Beautiful piece. And it stands out from the crowd. It's 8 inches tall, with a 4.5 inch diameter. I know this is one of the best pieces being sold tonight, and I hope that you can be the